There we are. Welcome, welcome. So glad to be here, and I'm so excited to be here at the Ark, returning to the Ark. I always love playing here. It's a community and a national treasure, as you know. But I'm especially excited because tonight, opening the show, the first set will be by Mike Green. Mike Green and his wife Laurel Bidlin, I've worked with them for over 20 years. I think we were both 12. For many years now. But Mike has also become a dear friend, cherished friend, and he's also an exceptional songwriter and lives right here in Ann Arbor. So when the show was booked, by Mike, I asked him if he would consider doing the opening set, because he's been writing this really beautiful collection of songs over the last few years, and I was so happy when he said yes, that he would play a set tonight. So put your hands together, please welcome Mr. Mike Green.
I haven't done this in about 35 years, literally. It's the middle of the day, and it already feels like the end of a long, hard year. The sun is overhead, you can hear somebody crying, or maybe it's that old familiar fear. Fear of falling out of love, fallen from some grace you've never known. What are the chances you might ever land? Maybe you're a bird, not a stone. It's late afternoon, and all you really want is to close your eyes and cut out all the clatter. There's a storm coming in, smells like it might thunder. You hope it does, but it don't really matter. Does it matter if the rain washes you away? Washes you like sand out to the sea. What are the chances you might love again? Wash you clean of all this misery. Thank you. and finally hears the rain, quiet and careful, not sure about coming down to earth. Then it makes up its mind, abandons all decorum, and hurls itself for all its worth. You find yourself outside, face toward the sky, drinking in the rain like its last call, grinning like a fool in a way you can't remember. Maybe you'll get through this after all. It's the end of the day, and it already feels like the morning that you can't wait to see. Will you stay awake, wait for the sunrise, or get yourself some clean and dreamless sleep? Hope and expectation come beating like a drum, claiming all the love you've ever known. There's a little chance of ever coming down, because you are a bird, not a stone. Yes, you are a bird, not a stone. It's been quite a trip being Carrie's booking agent for all these years. It's been great. And all these songs started coming out, you know, when the pandemic happens, you probably haven't thought about what happens to a booking agent when all the shows get canceled. It was a pretty rough time. And then after everything was canceled and rescheduled for when we thought it could happen, you know, in the fall of 2020, then there was all this time, and I've been representing songwriters for a really long time. I've been a student of songs, but never really wrote very much. And the song just started falling out in that time. And I find that all the people that I've worked with and people I've listened to a lot, they all find their way into the songs. Carrie's Everything Is Everywhere album kind of influenced a little bit of that one, that last song. But this, we were all stuck inside for a long time, and this is part of what happened. This is for my wife, Laurel. The part to sing, you'll figure it out. Now, the other thing that happened with this song is I started using a rhyming dictionary, which can be really helpful. But you do not have to take every suggestion that it gives you. And you'll know when I couldn't resist. Come here, then go away, cause there ain't that much to say. Think we heard all the same news but have no answers. Come here for just a sec, and I'll kiss you on the neck. You kiss me back and say I'll see you later. Locked down together, every day's the same. Locked down together, nothing, nothing's gonna change. The shower curtain's gone, how'd that get in this song? Along with all the things that bug me daily. Can't put them on a shelf, I'll keep them to myself, just like accordions and ukuleles. Locked down together, every day the same. Locked down together, nothing, nothing's gonna change. One day when the germs have faded and we come through it, not too jaded. The country not too far degraded. We will still be here. What might go wrong today? What won't go wrong, you say? And it's gonna be your fault when something happens. The furnace or the roof. Oh, maybe break a tooth. Let's trade out this monotony for action. Okay, lock down together, every day's the same. Lock down together, nothing's gonna change. Let's do this one more time and take the easy ride. Cause we've got no time to waste, no time to squander. And since we can't go out, we'll sing and dance and shout. And try to be each other's first responder. Lock down together, every day's the same. Lock down together, nothing's gonna change. I'll just sing the chorus. Lock down together. So you know that feeling when it gets to be late in the summer and you realize that winter's coming, you get this panic. Sometimes it happens, you know, in the spring as it's coming on, you realize, oh, this is so nice, but it's not gonna last. We're gonna be right back here again. This is called August COVID Lullaby. Sunny skies, when we just want to close our eyes. April's just a long way from here. Why is it at the wrong time of year? Winter's coming, sure as rain. Summer's circling down the drain. April's just a long way from here. Time's just a wheel you can't turn back. Don't fall asleep on the tracks. Engineer approaching town, won't have time to slow it down. Time's just a wheel you can't turn back. Van Winkle had the right idea. Overshot it by years and years. All grown up and can't go to sleep. Why not try pajamas with feet? How you gonna make it through all these months in front of you, all grown up and can't go to sleep? Sleep till spring's at the door. Dream of the times gone before. If you start to wake and rise, roll back over, close your eyes. Sleep till spring's at the door. And send them to Carrie. So she was kind of the muse, and this is one she got pretty excited about some stuff in here. Encouraged me to finish it. There's a day, I can't remember now which year it was, last year, the year before, but my wife Laurel spent kind of a rough day cleaning all the windows of our house. And as a songwriter at that point, I wrote the song as if I had cleaned all the windows. I did not. But I do thank Kenny White for, I don't know if any of you know Kenny White, the songwriter. He writes these crazy stream of consciousness things that go all over the place, and that kind of gave me permission to follow where this song wanted to go. Today I cleaned the windows, there's so much to do. Not before I see more clearly, make the world like new. Run the water in the bucket, rubber gloves and soap. Don't climb too high up the ladder, don't you give up hope. Some days we're a little wiser, the other days, so wise. I'm but over there, just take a look. What's that all about? Set the bucket by the door. I got to check this out. Might be on my heroes, Mother Teresa, Martin Luther King. Stopping by our house for breakfast, then sit around and sing. Ah, but it was just a mail delivery, flyers, bells, and crap. What's the sense of even looking? Life is more than that. And don't you think that we deserve a higher train of thought? Engines fueled by love and wonder, the camp is so underbar. And every day's a big dilemma between the means and ends. One is wrapped inside the other, tough to comprehend. Ah, but when's the day when I'll grow up and sign on to the deal? 'cause there's other people and understand they're real. Bathroom jokes still crack me up, just like I'm 8 years old. I keep it up till my dad washes my mouth out with soap. Fascinated the last couple of years with hunting mushrooms and watching lichen and all this stuff that just grows out of the cracks. It's kind of amazing. So it's kind of where this came from. Crack in the sidewalk, crack in the road, a bottomless wheel rut from too heavy a load, a crack in your heart, a tear in your eye, a tear in the world from your boots to the sky. So you sit down to breakfast, day old coffee and toast. You're so tired that you wonder if you might be a ghost. Go look in the mirror, see if you're still there. There's relief and confusion for what's next if you dare. So wide that you cannot get over, and you're stuck on one side, and the bed that you've made you still have and you hold. What you choose when you're young is still there when you're old. So you wake up the garden when the last snow is gone, scratch a line in the soil, then drop the seeds one by one. The magic tomatoes, half as big as your head, eat them right there in the garden with the sun overhead. But the snow is still falling, spring is eons away, and the sun will still rise up each and every day. And remember that garden, and that stems the herb. Know the feel of your fingers as they dance in the dirt. Done. I didn't have a first verse. And she just said, well, just start with the chorus. So we did it. Carrie, you all know what a great writer Carrie is. I don't want to put her up on too high a pedestal. We exchange a lot of emails, and I will tell you a secret. She's a really bad speller. But she's a good editor. Let's get this in tune. This one is for Laurel. Or Lolo. When she was born, her older brother couldn't say Laurel. She could say Lolo. So that's my name. For you, Lolo. And thanks for cleaning the windows. Come on.
Oh,
You don't have to wonder, I'll pull you up if you go under. I meant it then and now I mean it double. It's not the end of the line, this train will just keep going. We're not out of luck, we're out of time. We'll lay down more tracks, open the fire and keep on riding. This ticket says I'm yours and you are mine. This ticket says I'm yours and you are mine. Don't carry. Clean, you said. Then you climb into the bed and slide across where my arms can't fold you. It's not the end of the line, this train just keep going. Never out of luck, we're out of time. We'll lay down more tracks, stoke the fire and keep on riding. This ticket says I'm yours and mine. This ticket says I'm yours. This ticket says I'm yours. This ticket says I'm yours and you are mine.
She's married to Robert Midas, who's an entertainment attorney, and used to be in a band that I met him before I met Carrie. He's in a band called the Dorkestra. But he's a real ideas guy. One of the things, if you've seen any of Carrie's live stream shows these last couple of years on the mandolin, he's one of the founders of Mandolin, still worked with them. But they also started a website called kumbayafolk.com. And Carrie's, the flagship artist, but this song is on there because it's a Kumbaya folk song. And you can sing this one together. Let me get this. Okay. The first line of the song is, what song is this? Listening for the bell that calls me home, the bell that calls you home too. And the second line is, listening for the bell that calls me home, the bell that calls you home too. So, wanna try that together? It's really easy, it goes. Listening for the bell that calls me home, the bell that calls you home too. Listening for the bell that calls me home, the bell that calls you home too. Try one more time, then we'll do the song. Listening for the bell that calls me home, the bell that calls you home too. Listening for the bell that calls me home, the bell that calls you home too. Listening for the bell
that calls me home, the bell that calls you home too. Listening for the bell that calls me home, the bell that calls you home too.
Everything's so loud that I can't hear the words, so I listen for the sounds I recognize. The traffic and the TV and the baby's cries. Can almost hear the music in your eyes. Listening for the bell that calls me home, the bell that calls you home too. Listening for the bell that calls me home, the bell that calls you home too. What's the sweetest sound you don't have to strain to hear? It's being the quietest person in the room. Sit there like a yogi at the top of the hill, savoring your solo honeymoon. Listening for the bell that calls me home, the bell that calls you home too. Listening for the bell that calls me home, bell that calls you home too. The bell that calls you home too.
Carrie has the lyrics there. I'm so glad.
For whom does the bell ring? Whose life might it preserve? The trumpets and it echoes all around. You feel it if you listen, if you cut out all the noise. You feel it as you slow the speed of sound. Listening for the bell that calls me home, the bell that calls you home too. Listening for the bell that calls me home, bell that calls you home too.
One more time.
Listening for the bell that calls me home, the bell that calls you home too. Listening for the bell that calls me home, the bell that calls you home too. The bell that calls you.
Thank you.